Hey guys, so I just got some new bedding today, and it's started. And I have a pillowcase that I could use as a sleeping bag for my dolls. My figurine. I'm gonna go pick a doll. Baby. I want to start a sleepover with mommy. I want to start a sleepover. I want two people. I'll take you. Cuzzy. Okay, you're really cuzzy. Okay. How about you and Paisley? How about you and Paisley? Paisley, me. Okay. So, I'm gonna face your nose. I'm just gonna have sleep in there. I'll hope you can look up. And tomorrow, you can. I'll change him and you'll be able to see that. Okay, girls. I need you to sit right there for a second, okay? Come on. Okay. Okay. So I have to put them their sleeping bag. It's gonna be on me because we hit this also. So, I know where I'm gonna set them. Wait. I got this. Paisley might be the one to come in actually down with me. But you never know, so I'm just gonna put her. I'm gonna put her in it for now. Yeah. That was right. Easy, buddy. But you can. She's gonna sleep with me. Do you want to sleep over but mommy can't sleep on mommy's lap? Or am I gonna have to get a different kid? Are you okay with sleeping like that? I'll keep the baby girl. Okay. So, he's just gonna have to be with me while baby. The baby right here to the cow. So yeah. And I guess this is like a blanket. She's not in her sleeping bag, guys. She's right here. And Beasley is right here. Now, I don't think we'll be sleeping with a blanket too. But we could get cold. Now, I don't think she is. So it goes in the street. So, yeah. We're just gonna hang it.